I've been doing a little research with some folks that know you really well, and they all seem to think that you've actually accomplished quite a bit.
Sam saved sectionals last year when we were short a member, and he moved back to McKinley.
He rescued our nationals trophy.
And then he saved sectionals again this year when he found out the Warblers cheated.
Trotty Mouth inspired me to try my hand at songwriting.
Sam was the first person in America to do a Sean Connery impression.
Group of mouth.
His impression was what made Sean Connery's career really take off.
Now, Sam gave me the courage to follow my dreams and become a singer. And without him, I probably would have never moved to L.A.
And let's not forget when Sam took care of his entire family after his dad lost his job. They were living in a motel, homeless, and Sam supported them. I mean, that's pretty amazing. He's a really substantial person.
Now that's your essay.